And a warm welcome to ODEON. I'm guessing you're here to lose yourself in the magic of the big screen, yeah? And not to be distracted by someone's phone screen. Am I right?
Thought so.
Okay, here's the deal. Switch off your phones, finish your conversations. Yeah, that does mean you two in the middle row. Yeah, okay, I see ya. Sit back, clear your mind, and relax. It's time to free your imagination. But first, the ads.
Excuse me.
Hiya, can I help you?
I'm Buddy the Elf.
You must be here about the job. Nice, costume.
Oh, it's not a costume. I'm an elf.
Okay, well, sit down here, we'll show you your own.
What's this? Beautiful. Checking it twice. Gonna find out
who's naughty and nice. What do you want for Christmas?
I'll put in a good word with the big man.
I lost a giant elf.
First we'll make snow angels for 2 hours, and then we'll go ice skating, and then...
Can Buddy please report back to the shop floor? He knows if you've been
bad or good, so be good. Oh, actually, you're not supposed to eat those.
Okay. But I'm singing! I'm in a store, and I'm singing!
Let's get you on the checkouts.
Was that you singing just then?
Best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear. I just like to smile. Smiling's my favorite.
Oh, you better watch out. Better not cry. Wow. I'm
telling you. You did this.
Well, you've got the job.
You mean I can stay?
Sure.
Great job, everybody! Oh,
son of a nutcracker!
Have you ever asked yourself the question,
Can you really count on your broadband? Or does it slither along? Or at peak times, if things feel a little constricted? With full fiber broadband from EE, you get the peak time speeds you pay for. Count on EE full fiber broadband.
Oh, hello again. It's me, Farmer Christmas. Grower, provider, lover of fantastic festive food. Follow me, folks. This is where Christmas dreams are made. Like these puff pastry mince pies. Baked by Jeff in magic ovens.
They're just normal ovens.
Or this smoked Scottish salmon.
With orange and cranberries.
Very good, Kirsty. Or this bourbon-y, bacon-y British gammon. It's like a big edible Christmas present. Right, I'm off then.
Whoa, nice ride, mister.
Sport mode, lads. All this deliciousness is why Morrison's is the only supermarket to be officially approved by me, Farmer Christmas. Right, who's got the gravy then?
Come on.
Small things, they do matter. It's the smallest things we do that tell people who we really are. Like being able to lock a lost credit card with a tap. No big deal, just one small good thing. Like letting you know if you'll be accepted before you apply, with no risk to your credit score. That's another good thing. Being able to say the APR you're offered is always the APR you'll get. No excuses. Well, quite right too. Actions add up. That's how we'll change the world of credit for better. One small good thing at a time. Capital One. That's one good thing.
Streaming the stars and causing a
fuss. There's so many stars.
Original series, wow. Plenty to see. Top the Maverick will fill you with glee. Paramount, Paramount, Paramount Plus. Mountain of entertainment for us. Oh. Tis the season for streaming, so don't delay your mountain holiday.
Paramount Plus, a mountain of blockbuster entertainment.
We never intended to create a Christmas character. It just happened. And one big Christmas shop later, a new stuffed star was born.
Some sort of little bear.
Okay, little bear.
Happy. Surprised. Overjoyed.
Suddenly, its furry face was everywhere.
Little bear.
But fame can get in the way of what really matters.
Little bear, you change!
A little girl missed her bear.
Come home, bear.
Come home, bear.
Come home, bear.
Christmas Day came with everything she could wish for, even a little, little bear. Big hug, tasty food, narrative complete. Now that's a Christmas you can believe in.
In a far, far away land, a feast was being planned.
Crab Thermidor crumpets.
Delicious.
Cider glazed gammon.
Yes, yes, I love all that. You, what do you have?
For dessert?
I've never really liked Christmas pudding. Bring me something different. Or else. Or else. Or else. Or else.
A sport biscuit!
Treaty time!
To Christmas pudding!
Uh-oh. Is that caramelised biscuit?
Yes, Countess.
That's a bit of me.
Well done, Babs.
And that's why you can taste the difference. Sainsbury's.
How do you start an iconic movement? Mannerism would say it's all about refinement and richness of invention. Classicism would say it's all about form and craftsmanship. Impressionism might answer, it's all about capturing the magic of every single moment. While surrealism would find all of this quite, well, surprising. After all, it's about creating the icon of a new movement. Welcome to Forwardism, the new all-electric BMW i7.
London to Leeds. Who's next?
Me.
It's Christmas, man, I beg you.
If you see me in a game with my crew, believe I'm on my knees.
Are you a shower?
That's the difference.
It's Christmas, man, I beg you.
If you see me in a game with my crew, believe I'm on my knees. Even on my own, too. That's the difference. So right now, before you find out who you're speaking to.
Yes, King.
What's that, the high score, yeah? Say nothing.
Calm down, mate. It's only a game.
That's the difference between me and you.
Alright, this is it, big man. You ready? I'm ready.
Now for the bit everyone loves. Oh yeah, the trailers. I love the trailers. All specially chosen for this film, actually.
I'm not the one to fear, Prime. There is a darkness coming. Them come.
And if you don't know, now you know.
This can't be real. This can't be real. Oh, okay, this is real.
We were gone for quite a while. But no matter what happens next, the galaxy still needs its guardians.
Hello, we come in peace.
Come on, Drax. Seriously, dude?
No, dude, no, no!
Ow!
Hey!
Don't forget where we came from.
We have been running our whole lives.
Pete, I'm done running.
We'll all fly away together. One last time. Into the forever. That beautiful sky. We are.
Kill anyone who gets in our way.
No, not kill anyone.
Kill a few people.
Kill no people.
Kill one guy, one stupid guy who no one loves.
Now you're just making it sad.
I'm an idiot.
It's showtime!
I don't deserve these powers, if I'm being honest. Like, what am I even contributing?
Ow!
There's already a superhero with a red suit with a lightning bolt on it. Aquaman is literally huge, and he's so manly. And Batman is so cool. And I'm just me. I feel like a fraud. It doesn't matter. Anyway, the wizard gave me superpowers. Yeah! And then everybody got superpowers.
Where's everyone going?
To fight crime?
Okay.
Now everyone's kind of like doing their own thing, and I'm the only one trying to keep it together.
You understand I'm a pediatrician, right?
Come on!
Now let's get down to business.
Listen to me, Billy. The fate of your world depends on it. The daughters of Atlas are coming for you.
Children stole the power of all the gods.
Shazam!
This is very personal, Billy.
Look, I might not have as much experience as you because I'm not super old like you, but I've seen all of the Fast and the Furious movies, lady. It's all about family! Family! Guys, that was a signal!
Introducing the star of our show! His name is
Giselle!
Now let's get down to business!
Your world will not survive this.
I don't know how we fight powers like this.
You think I know how to fix this dude, but I really don't.
Biggie, everyone can be worthy. Let's give it a chance. Now go fight for your family. Go fight for the world.
I just threw a truck at a dragon. I love my life.
I miss the desert. I miss the sea. And I miss waking up every morning, wondering what wonderful adventure the new day will bring to us.
Those days have come and gone.
Perhaps. Perhaps not.
I don't believe in magic. But a few times in my life, I've seen things. Things I can't explain. And I've come to believe it's not so much what you believe. It's how hard you believe it.
I'm her godfather.
Marley related.
Get back.
Here's the thing. We're a team of thieves.
And when you do this, you're bound to make enemies.
Sometimes those enemies come looking for revenge.
Truth be told, we helped the wrong person steal the wrong thing. We didn't mean to unleash the greatest evil the world has ever known. But we're gonna fix it.
Well, how do we pull that off?
Figure it out over a drink?
Probably best.
You need cool
air! Then give us a fighting chance. We're gonna need strength. You got this, right?
I know you don't.
We also need courage. Back to school. Magic.
And you.
What is that again?
It's an owlbear.
Let's go!
Be warned. There is evil here.
I'm glad he's on our side. Wanna hold out of love?
This one's dangerous. But whatever happens, we'll be ready.
What is it exactly that you bring to this?
I'm a planner. I make plans.
You've already made the plan, so...
If the existing plan fails, I make a new plan.
So you make plans that fail?
No.
He also plays the lute.
Not relevant.
don't you make a Christmas list?
A list?
Looking from a window.
Okay.
It's like a story of love. Can you hear
Christmas
me?
List.
Came back only yesterday. I'm moving further away. What you need of me? All I needed was the love you gave. All I needed for another day. And all I ever knew, only you.
How do you send this to Father Christmas?
Sometimes when I think of her name, then it's only a game. To the words that you say, it's getting harder to stay. When I see you, all I needed was the love you gave.
So what was on your list anyway?
All I needed for another day, and all I ever knew, only you.
We come to this place to laugh, to cry, to care.
That indescribable feeling when the lights begin to dim.
Dazzling images on a huge silver screen. Beautiful music soaring through me. And we go somewhere we've never been before. That's magic. We make movies better.
Now, the main event. So, turn off your phones, finish your conversations, and get ready. It's about to begin.